first stock on my list is actually Oberoi Realty. That was the stock of the day and is reacting positively to its Q2 numbers. The stock is up about 3.5% after its revenues and bottom line almost doubled on a year-on-year basis. EBITDA too has grown by about 50%. So that is why we are looking at Oberoi Realty. Lakshmi Vilas Bank had a 1-point surged as much as 7% in early trade after the company said that it plans to raise growth capital via stake sale. In an interview to Bloomberg Quint, they said that they have invited bids and have shortlisted a few bidders. Amongst the potential suitors could be Blackstone Group, TPG Capital and Bain Capital, according to a report by Economic Times. TVS Motors too came out with an extremely good set of numbers, far higher than the analyst expectation. Revenue growth of 23% at 4,993 crores was aided by 15% growth in volumes. Margins at 8.6 times were slightly lower on a year-on-year basis, but were aided but came in higher than the expectation of 7.9%, aided by a favorable product mix and higher sales of three-wheelers, which were up, by the way, 57%. Linde India is the last stock on my list. It's up about 3-odd%. It's the volume buzzer. It has snapped a 2-day losing streak and is up on the back of heavy volumes, almost 9.3 times the 20-day average.